All right. I just want to welcome you all to my quick Night of the Living Dead review. Night of the Living Dead is that quintessential classic 1960s film, created by George A. Romero and John Russo. The film itself takes place after a comet lands and awakens the dead. Now, there's a lot of great character interactions. The main character is Barbra, but the actual star of the show is, the star of the show is Duane Jones, who plays the character of Ben. And for the time, he was like one of the earliest known persons of color to star in a movie, when a lot of them didn't get leading roles in film. George A. Romero specifically cast his character as a way to be against the blatant large amount of racism in the 1960s, resulting with black people. The film itself, in my opinion, is one of the best classic films, but sadly fell into public domain use. The version you're seeing is the public domain version, and I will provide links if you want to know where to, you can watch this film, or you can buy it on the pack from Walmart, the seven music classic monster movies, along with a few Hammer films and other good classic films. Sadly, Ben's character gets killed at the beginning of the movie by a bunch of characters, which is basically saying Romero's answer to ending racism in America, because they mistake his character for a zombie. All in all, this is one of the earliest and most goriest of the films. I edit the film slightly so you can see this, and I thank you all for watching.